Flat Rate Training, Video 5. On a request for repair service, your company plays a vital role for the customer by relieving the customer's stress about their breakdown. Undoubtedly, the customer has two major concerns. They are getting their problem fixed and at a price they can afford. The customer has chosen your company as a professional to solve their problem. Using flat rate pricing makes you that professional in the eyes of your customers. Here's how. On a request for service, your office staff will set the tone of the entire customer interaction by saying a few simple sentences that will set the customer's mind at ease. What is said will go a long way to answering the customer's most frequently asked questions. They are, what's wrong, and how much? The best and most professional way to set customer expectations and to explain your procedures and requirements for payment when work is completed is to provide the following information on every request for service. Your comments should sound something like this. We'll be happy to dispatch one of our trained technicians to your home to determine what's wrong and to let you know the cost to fix the problem. We charge a service call fee to cover travel and diagnostic time. Once the problem has been diagnosed, our technician will let you know our fee to complete the repair. Will you be paying us today by check or credit card? Keep in mind that it is a must to quote the dollar amount of your service call fee in this discussion. That way, when your technician presents the invoice for the service call and repair, there are no surprises. Proceed to Flat Rate Training Video 6 to learn why service call fees are so important.